Don't re-upload it. I know I'm late, but I also want to talk about this too. I'm sure you all already know Jungkook's new upcoming project, I Am Still, right? According to his conversation with Yoongi, this about the making of Seven and the production of Golden. And because of that, some questions arise. Will the company show the moment where Taeyong is the first person who hear Jungkook's song? As Jungkook himself said.
세븐을 가장 먼저 들려준 사람, 태영이 형일걸요? 제가 녹음하고 가장 먼저 들려준 사람은 아마 B 형일 거예요.
Will we see the moment when Taeyong is the first person to listen to Seven? I don't think so. The company is not that good, and it's probably too private for Taeyong. What do you think?
태영이 형일걸요? 제가 녹음하고 가장 먼저 들려준 사람은 아마 B형일 거예요.
And another question. Will there be a golden listening party video? So that we can see this moment? I don't think there will be this moment either. We said because the restaurant owner himself said there was no camera. For me, the company is not an angel who will show this moment publicly, right? What do you think? But speaking of I Am Still, I think you already know that Jungkook already met about this in 2019. And in dinner party 2019, Jungkook also said the same thing, I Am Still Me. A word that is the same as the word from a gay teenage movie. The moment where this boy come out from his closet to his parents.
Oh! 나를 다섯 글자로 표현한다면?
아, 이런 거 제일 어려워.
근데 I am still me.
I'm gay.
Honey.
And I don't want you guys to think anything different. I'm still me.
Of course you are.
Will I am still significant to Jungkook's coming out from his closet too? Or something else? What do you think?
다큐 찍고 있다고?
네, 다큐 찍고 있죠. 이제 하고 싶은 게 세븐으로 앨범까지.
세븐을 가장 먼저 들려준 사람, 태영이 형일걸요? 제가 녹음하고 가장 먼저 들려준 사람은 아마 B 형일 거예요.
I'm still me.
I'm gay. I'm still me.
Of course you are.